Hi, my name is Lorena Plasencia, and I am an Art Impact Fellow with Block by Block. So normally, a lot of the work that we do with Block by Block is outside of the museum at different community events or schools, but today I wanted to take you inside the museum. We're currently on the third floor right now, checking out a couple of pieces by my favorite artist, Eduardo Carillo. So this piece right here is titled Woman Holding a Serpent, and this piece is in the Crocker's permanent collection. And Eduardo Carillo was a Mexican-American artist who grew up in California. And I just personally love the way he uses color. And I've also really resonate with him and his identity and the way he explores his identity in his paintings. My favorite piece by Eduardo Carillo is actually a piece called Testament of the Spirit, which just for me evokes a lot of feelings of safety and childhood memories. The scene is of a kitchen. The warmth of the colors just kind of provide this sense of safety, which I think right now is something we're all looking for. Art in general kind of has served as an outlet for me. It has allowed me to express myself and to also feel and see what others are trying to convey. And I wanted to share this piece with you all because it gives me such a sense of like safety and clarity. So I hope you enjoy.